Well, good day, YouTube, and welcome to part 9 of, this game here. Son of Rome. Rise, Son of Rome. How's our timeline? Oh, we're only like a third of the way through this chapter. Let's go. There's my men behind me. Let's go do this. Barbarian hordes are mad. Our idiot son of the emperor killed the king.
The south gate has fallen. The city will be overwhelmed. Get these people to the boats.
Yes, sir.
I need to get to the docks. Is there another way?
Yes, sir. You can cut through the slums there.
Said I can cut through the slums. This whole place looks like a slum. He means this one. No, he does not mean that. Not through the house. Okay, this one. I gotcha.
The Britons are coming! The Britons are coming! Get out of my way!
Fight these bastards off myself!
Where are the evacuation boats?
I need to find my son! Has anyone seen Claudius? Get to the boat! Get to the boat!
Archers!
Keep down!
Fucking idiots realize not to mess with Marius, the better for you. And we once again are caught slightly in a, okay, let's stop for a second. Let's look around. Where would we go? This way. No, we wouldn't go that way. Ladder. We would go up the ladder. Why wouldn't we go up the ladder?
I don't even see where you're shooting me from.
Thank you.
can't get the gates open. We're trapped.
Help us! Somebody help us!
Smash the gate with something.
With what?
I don't know.
Get back here!
Roman! Get him!
So much death. So much blood.
Vitalian is sounding the retreat. We must fall back to the courthouse.
Sir, ground to a halt. We've been here for the hour. We have embedded archers. Those barbarians just won't fall.
Oh,
show them the strength of our shields and the edge of our blades. Hold still. Hold Venice. Whoever's left, and fall back. The rest of you, keep this bridge open for the retreat. I'll meet with Vitalian at the courthouse.
Yes, sir.
I'm really looking for Spias more, the pillows. Now that I'm learning how to use them, I'm really kind of like them, to be honest with you. So all of that works for nothing. Yeah, I just got some secrets, that's it. Oh wait, there's a ladder.
He's off limits, Ruben.
ready ourselves for the next assault.
Just checking if there's any
Marius, come. Follow me. Thank the gods we might get some respite. Lost. We must get as many of our men out as we can. The river. That's the only way out now.
We'll get them on the ship from Rome. It's armored and will withstand anything the barbarians can throw at it.
No. They will have to go on the other boats. Commodus and his guard escaped on the warship. They were the first to run. The first out of the harbor, kicking aside women and children as they fled.
Status of our defenses, soldier.
We're cut off from all districts and trying to hold the bridges, but most of our men have been evacuated.
Good. When all our men are safe, we will evacuate on the last boat out. Are you clear?
Yes, sir.
Marius, this way.
We must get word out. Tell the Senate. What Commodus has done will have to be paid for.
Agreed.
Yes, but what Commodus did was probably told to be done by him, by the Emperor.
Take them on, Marius. Reach our men on the bridge and bring them back. I'll oversee the evacuation from here.
You there! Fall back! We're getting you out of here. I'll take the Scorpio and provide you cover. You men, hold me back to the lift bay.
Until the ship is clear.
No! You have to go. You must live. The Senate will listen to you. You're a commander. They have to. Now go.
Come on.
That was pretty awesome. Anyway, guys, that's part 9, I think. Yeah, we'll start up part 10 right away.